The number of casualties continue to rise as we are speaking in both countries, and there are still too many people who are under the rubbles in freezing cold. The earthquake struck as the humanitarian crisis in northwest Syria was already worsening, with needs at their highest level since the conflict began. We need support to go in to the northwest. We need support to go into the areas under government control that have been particularly hard hit.